The awe of God, the reverence for God, the worship for God, but at the same time, child, without malice. Just be like a child without malice and talk to your Father, our Father, with simplicity of heart. Don't complicate God. God is not complicated, and this is my experience. I'm passing it on to you. When I just had this experience the first time that the Father spoke to me, I was almost knocked out because I had made of God a severe judge, and that's it. Because in my orthodoxy, we sometimes forget the sweetness of God. We do not practice it. And he is complaining, our Lord, that we do not speak enough of his sweetness.